in other divisions, certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world. And he is out to prove it right here, right now.
Anderson Silva has one of the most spectacular highlight reels in the history of mixed martial arts. I call his performances a ballet of violence. He's one of the most beautiful fighters to watch.
The reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
And now our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Silva is 13 years the elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, he is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Anderson Silva. Introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
All right, here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Silva. Lands flush. Perfected use of the jab
nice.
There.
Oh! He hurt him! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here. Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh!
some vicious shots.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. How about that shin?
Lands a hard shot with the left.
See if he can follow it up.
Body kick, look at that. Hard straight punch.
Side leg kick. Really, he might have hurt his knee there.
The left hook hits home. He blocks the punch. Straight to the body by McGregor.
Lands a big elbow to the head. Oh! What a leg kick! He hurt him with that hook. Oh, solid jab.
Going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Nice body kick there. Just missed with the left there. Lands a punch.
Good combination so far from both men.
Anderson Silva is establishing his jab.
That is absolutely right, Joe Rogan. Silva gets caught by the inside leg.
He got tagged there.
Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely. Shot to the body, turned back by Silva.
He's tagged him.
He's looking for that elbow.
Caught him with a punch.
There he goes, turning side kick.
Big punch.
That kick is good by Silva. Nice combination there by McGregor.
And he's looking for that left. That one hurt.
So 3 minutes have flown off the fight clock there. Nice body kick there.
Oh, big left hand.
He's got him right here.
The champion is in big trouble here. Losing his title.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Yeah, oh. Looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it.
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
Nasty combinations here.
Exchange.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, that's how you throw a combination. Beautiful stuff there.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. Anderson Silva with a high volume of strikes tonight.
Yeah, I'd agree with you there, Joe Rogan. This is really as good as he's looked with his strikes in the UFC.
Whoa. He's definitely blocked.
McGregor gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he didn't want to take too many more of those, Joe.
Oh!
You got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh, he might be out.
There's a nice inside leg kick. Oh! Man, what a round, what a round. Let's see some of the action here. Let's look at that from another camera angle. And let's look at that again.
The lovely Brittany Palmer is with us.
Ready
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early. Anderson Silva is an all-time great, one of the most accurate strikers to ever fight in the UFC. Fantastic submission skills and an incredibly strong mental game as well.
Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
Back and forth we go!
Good defense there.
Oh, now going to the body with that hook. Nicely done there by McGregor. Elbow to the head there by Silva. Lands flush.
He tagged him with that right hand. Good shots by the champion. Conor McGregor with some body shots.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. Devastating shots to the body.
Hit him hard with that hook. What a wild exchange.
Oh, big left. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Big elbow.
Oh, huge elbow.
He's got to be careful here. Nice leg kick.
And now he lands a combination.
This could be it right here.
And he lands a big right hand. Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover.
Big body shot. To the body.
Oh, big left hook there. Oh!
He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh. Big
nice
knee lands there. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Oh, he's out!
Oh, he's out!
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And with this particular striker, you are playing with poison if you don't get that guard up. You know these kicks are coming. You know they're coming in bunches. And that was a near-perfect land. Nailed the target. Full extension on the kick. And that's one of the better highlights we've seen here recently inside the octagon.
And here we see it again. Boom.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's going to like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 30 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC welterweight champion.
Well, he's been talking about those two words throughout fight week, and new UFC champion. He completes the mission here tonight, and you can see the emotion spilling over. Absolutely incredible what this fighter was able to accomplish, and it is going to take a special performance to dethrone the new UFC champion of the world.